saves. Imagine if I was using the original Xbox hard instead of a drive. The original Xbox hard drive is 8 gig. That would be like the only thing. Bullet man. Sweet. Check. Just in case I mess up, I'm not. Who needs custom?
Let's go!
We ready? I'm ready. I was getting good at sub 3 off Spire, but I also haven't done this in a week.
We've been ambushed by. I'm Trask Ult. Now hurry up! Bastil is the one of our primary. I know all about your. And I'll admit, but now that you signed up. So hurry up and grab. Okay, we should stick together. Because of the attack. Now that the door is open.
This is Karth on Ass.
That was Karth. Karth, if he says there's a map of the end. Must be for the Republic. I've got a feeling that.
DLZ. I'm at really low health though.
This is Karth on the Bastila's escape.
Ah, you jerk. Die. I'm gonna die right at the worst possible moment. Oh my gosh, I have 1 HP.
I'm a soldier with Basilis.
Nice. I have 1 HP. Luckily, my loads are pretty consistent, so comparing against, like, me, me mashing on those videos with the load screen behind it, it's pretty consistent. Like, I know right about when it's done loading. Other people running off of this might not be the same luxury.
Good to see you up. I'm Karth. I'm not surprised. We've been slipping in. We're in an abandoned. I was able to drag you. Terrace is under. I saw on your surf there is no way that smacked your head. Bastila is. I believe Bastila. While you were out, I did. But the Undercity's a danger. Good idea. I've heard some grim stories. But I figure if we don't.
Okay, you alien scum. Everybody get up against the wall. This is
Rabodan Niunkis Matoma. Tukning Nan Kong Namurira Rabes. Wanna Kumbes. Jingba.
So sick.
That's
smart.
How we. Hey, what the Republic?
All right, reasonable exit. I'm feeling okay. Feeling like we've done this before.
See from your appearance. Do you require healing? Of course.
Stuff, I have to actually come back. It kinda sucks.
Davik says you.
But I don't wanna lose this if I'm going light side.
Hold on a second.
Thank you. Now I can. You already have given me one. Now I can pay.
Actually, that was nice. The Karth line was skipped because he wasn't close enough. Or if it wasn't, I'll have to look. I think I just mashed through his line. Let's go ahead and alacrity here. Oh, this is why we alacrity on Karth. Just ever so much faster.
Please, here. You mean I knew you were here.
Stuff.
Just move along. Where did you hide that? You're a little too curious.
I know all about
that. I'm getting sick of you. Just stay out of this. What was that? Did I hear? Time to teach this civilian.
What?
Since you got to the lo-
Oh, this is real.
Yeah. Hey. Oh, great. You talk big.
Time to teach you.
Oh, I got stuck. Dang it. Alright. So, I don't know why I do this menu down here. It's probably better to do it upstairs, so I only have to menu once. But, does that work? Yeah.
Yes, what's in? You got it. What?
Ah, Karth doesn't. Sorry, but.
Oh!
Exit. Oh no! I'm gonna use one of my conkies. Gotta remember that. I can probably skip Regic Conk. I think I might actually even have an extra one on this route. Oh, well, that's nice. Come on. Oh.
Hey, you can't just walk in.
Maybe so. You don't talk to her, you,
a lot of people between
you have to hit the door.
Well,
there we go.
Besides, it's not like. Go in and speak to.
Ooh. Or just have to walk over. Dude, Karth, I know you don't have as good as visual cues as MC, but, there we go. I believe there's extra map. Okay, so we're gonna save it real quick. Save our lives.
Who are you?
Relax, Kira.
You're too trusting. Liar. We're under attack.
First official save. I can actually nice first try. Oh my gosh, it took me like 15 times last time. And I didn't have a stim up either, which means this is gonna be smooth. I don't know why I'm going so slow. Come on. Oh, I'm in between. So, oh. I could have just mashed those. Thank you. Take the real level up. Be able to get out.
No problem. Got it.
Thank you. Come on, Garth. Let's go. Oh, don't die, Garth. Oh, shoot. That's not what I meant. Oh, no. Oh, Karth, I should have healed you up. I have to kill Zedra too.
Hold it right there.
Okay, Garth. You're gonna level up. Oh, no, we're running.
Yes.
Oh. Okay. That was really slow, but we don't have any enemies left to kill. Got extra XP. Alacrity up. Oh, like a good speedrunner. Not been very good about that at all.
No problem. Got it.
Talk to the king. I still think after that fiasco, we're on pace for sub 40.
And when we win, Takum just Shagjik explode. Tonga Bugs. Mana Mana Watawamamu.
Shagjik tonga buks konti chani lira shomp turung umni patoga wanka chone tize.
Okay. Let's do it for Bastel. Oh no. That was so bad. Oh my god. I was like, oh my gosh, gonna do really good. And then I hit an object. Plus 3 seconds. Ah, it was Anglu. Would have known. I tried to come up with a sweep skip, but I failed. So, I tried to skip a lot of things in this section, but none of them seemed to work. And if they did, oh well. The only thing that really worked was combat talking, like, half worked. But the conversations are so slow on Xbox that I, she broke the conversation. Hey, Glenmore. Let's go. How's this one? Just shift the last one. Okay. Whatever. And like, there's a gap here where you can save. But, I couldn't get a glitch to happen. I couldn't finish this at all.
When you hear what I have to say, you'll understand. It seems the woman I offered up as a prize is more than just a Republic offer. I've had to equip, obviously, I... You old f...
I might have some...
You are restricted.
You underestimate.
Vulcus, to me!
What?
We're gonna.
Come on. Oh, that's a sneak attack 9 right there. Yeah. Get wrecked.
Maybe those blood. Wait. Save me, in case you hadn't known. Breshik and his. I may have been a prick, but I suppose I should. If I'm going to fix. Karthar Nassius. Maybe I misjudged. Please take me to Karthar right away.
Please take me to Karthar right away.
We'll figure out some way to get off this planet before the Sith realize we're here.
Ah!
Bastila! You're...
You mean you don't have a plan? I see.
No. I know you're new at this.
That hardly... My battle meditation...
Your talents... My...
Yes. You're...
First off, we can't...
Well said, Karth. I think we'll need some help. Is something wrong? As you wish.
Now, there is a gap here. I think. Oh wow, there is no gap. At least that it let me use.
Rundi Hadong Takum Justong Haid Shagjiki.
What? I'm using mine. I have one here. The other one I use is out in the living room. Yep. Oh, I thought maybe I could get him. Oh, that's Karth. Okay. Just have to take out the. We are gonna take out the assault droid, because. Too much goes wrong when I don't. Nice! There's my sneak attack. Okay, Governor Frank, we're gonna save. Save after the cutscene. Really hoping it.
Who dares? Who would have thought of spoken like a this meeting is a.
Oh, Astela had. Astela got stung?
What?
Wow! Just kill him. Just kill him. Dude. You are so close. You were so close, dude. It was a bad.
Who dares? Who would have thought of spoken like at this meeting?
Dude! What? Okay, well, whatever. Thank you. Come on, drop some launch code. Alright, second try. Didn't even have to hit the conch nade or the poison nade. Sneak attack 9 is just insane. Glad we used it. Oh, I can get a save this dude. I'm gonna get them. Because that's quick light side points, and I'm not sure what my alignment route is right now. That was one concern I had about it, right? But I knew that it was easy, like two or three light side points. I'll have to go back and count them out. First does Sith armor. Yeah, he does. We want to use selection.
Yes. Yes. What's on your? You got it.
Just grumpy. Gwei. Sorry, guys. Needed you to dialogue.
I saw you in the. My name's Cat, but lately, I've got a plan. I saw you win. See, I put two. I've got a plan, but the ship alone. So here's the deal. Davik's always. I'll say I brought. While Davik's.
Okay, we're looking really good, I think. We got a long cutscene. Davik's estate. We're on to Dantooine. Maybe at 39.
But there are billions of people on Terra.
I lost time in the back base because Karth died.
Innocent civilians, not to mention our own men still on the surface.
Which could have been saved if I had just medpacked. If I had, seen that he was low, but I could have just medpacked.
Surely you are not so foolish as to make the same mistake.
Of course not, my Lord Malak. I will do as you command. But it will take several hours to position our fleet.
Then I suggest you begin immediately. You are dismissed, Admiral.
Yes, Lord Malak. So, can
it's not like you to
watch yourself enough. This is a yes. You know, Candorous, with the recommendation, come with me. I will. Ah, there
this is my ship.
The Ebonhawk. I am, of course. These will be your account. If all goes well, you will stay in his room. I must warn you, I will return.
Okay, we're in. No sense waiting around.
Need to get faster, but. Oh, I could have actually leveled up there. And I still actually can... Oh.
Bombing the whole planet. I knew they'd turn on us sooner or... Oh, look what we got here. Thieves in a hangar. So, you figured you'd just steal my ship for your getaway and leave me high and dry while the Sith turn the planet into dust? Sorry, but that ain't gonna happen.
I'll take care of them, Davik. I've been looking forward to this for a long time.
Make it quick, Carlo. The Sith mean business. If we don't get to our ships and find somewhere safe, the bombs they're dropping will kill us all.
Oh, thank you. Oh my gosh. I needed that one grenade. I didn't high roll. Or I didn't get the range.
Damn those shit. I'll bring this whole hangar down around our ears.
Let's get this ship fired.
Pretty sure I included the fighter sequence in the next split. I had to have.
Taris is defenseless against our assault, Lord Malak. They are offering no resistance. The city is in ruins.
Resume the bombardment, Commander. Wipe this pathetic planet from the face of the galaxy.
Plot a course for Dantooine. There's a Jedi enclave there where we can find refuge.
Incoming fighters!
Quickly! To the gun turrets. You have to hold the Sith fighters off until we get those hyperspace coordinates punched in.
Ah, oh, that could have been so good. Could have been one of his, like, the people used to practice their fighter sequences, and they used to be so fast whenever I would watch the Glasnok runs.
Safe?
Even the Sith would... We can get supplies.
Maybe you're right.
She will find a... Now I must go speak...
Who? Who's sad about Taris?
I've spoken briefly.
An audience?
I'm sorry, Koth, but...
Well, I don't like being left.
Come, they're expect...
You there, Padawan. Why are you not wearing the customary robes of the Jedi? Bastila. But as for you, if this is some type, please forgive the I wish you a pleasant.
So you are the one who rescued Bastila.
It is appropriate that you are here. Yeah, it's the map from the Battlefront 2004 game. Special case. I am Jar, a member of the Jedi Council. You like mash this and you're not sure. Master Vandar,
and of course the chronicler of our academy, Master Dorak. Padawan Bastila, I am sure you are already familiar with. Bastila tells us.
Master Jar.
Proof?
Perhaps it was simple.
We both know.
The Jedi training.
Traditionally, the.
I agree with my. Are you certain
we should discuss the.
As you wish, Master.
I like this dream. I wish I could. I didn't have to skip it.
This morning's getting. Well, Bastila did me. You got it.
Suck. I don't know how I got stuck. Come on. I don't know how I got stuck earlier.
Bastila has told us of a most unusual development. She claims you and she have
these ruins of
Bastila has
you and Bastila.
Whatever date you and she.
But do not let your the way of the light.
Understand that the Sith
of the Jedi, the lure of the dark.
If Malak is
the council, has
perhaps there you
the force flows before we send. You must learn.
We must begin.
I can only
the path you have chosen to walk is difficult. In all my years, I have never seen one who has mastered the initial training so quickly. Soon you're up in the traditions. These tests will first. You must prove. Greetings, my. Soon you're up in the traditions and. These tests will. First, you must now prove there is no. That is not. There is no shame. Return when you. Greetings, my. Soon you're up
in the. I was so thrown off by the fact I couldn't see myself. Will,
first, you must now prove there is no. 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 You have learned your. But first, the lightsaber. The blade is. And now it is.
Good evening, apprentice.
Oh, wrong. I'm a Jedi. Oh my. Badly.
Ah, you, the time is. Blue is yellow. Is the green is. Indeed, a woman and her. You are in. Yes, I suspect there is a locked door. I am beginning. You are the head. Yes, I thought. As I suspect, which color and. Here is a blue.
Pretty slow on the level ups there. Pretty slow on this whole section. I'm losing the thread. Chill a little bit.
You have done it. These crystals, there have even been. It is a rumor, but you must learn your lightsaber. The Sith and Dark. Are you ready to face? For every jet, even here on the ancient grove, the Cathhound. The Cath Hounds are. I can say no, but remember this, the dark side.
Do not turn off your Xbox ever. Hey Boston, how's it going? Karth, where are you?
Yes.
Close enough? Yes, I am. Awesome. Take Karth out of the park. Burst of speed and don't attack anyone like I did last time. Just walk her. Yep, it's right on the HUD. It works great. As opposed to the second game, which does not. So I have a disc to play that if I ever need to. But this one works. I'm working on my third complete run. Thing is, if I get into combat, it's more likely to aggro the rest. I don't remember if I played Rock Raiders or not. I've played ones like it. Okay. We're hitting one of our biggest glitches to this point. Skips. Yep, that's believable. I've seen a couple like that. The better machine is, the worse it runs. Hey, look at that. We got it. First try.
I am Juhani. This is the place when I slew my power enough to... The council has... You... I am pathetic. I wish. I thank you for. I seem to still. But I wish the. I only wish. If she were. How can the. I should convince. Maybe. Do you think they would? I thank you. I will return again.
Yep. Yep.
You have done well, but though she was, she struck her. Johanny has been. Congratulations.
It is good to see your training is. When we heard of the, we sent a Jedi to the Force. Is the secret?
Oh, Nemo.
Be sure to bring.
I vessel.
I demand the council. Mistake.
There are other.
Ah, you as dangerous. Should you have time?
If Shen met
your steady entry,
it is in our reach.
The task has its.
Go, Bassie. Oh, Belia. Yeah, what people don't realize with like Windows, with something like Windows 10, is how easy everything.
What?
Like, Windows 7 is like the perfect medium of there's not all the stuff, but with it being out of support, security is so. But they've made it so easy now. You can play basically any game, any type of computer setup, and it'll just work. Nasty.
How can I help? Then I suggest we
selection.
What's on your mind? You got it.
Sorry. Speed up. Level.
What?
Earth?
Yes?
No. Death gift. Did I? It's okay. No, Basila. Okay. To get caught in combat with those droids again sucks.
I was thinking that they may have found.
That sounds like quite a.
What if I'm right? We must inform the count.
Did pick up the sigil crew. Good on that. So we got to talk to the council to get the main mission, and then we. So it's probably gonna be right about on par with my other split.
Ah, you have returned, young Padawan.
Not lose a couple seconds.
What it was that Revan and Malak. This news of us.
We should consult.
Return to your ship with Bastila, and we will summon you when. Padawan, you have done well in discovering the star. We Jedi.
Still the count.
The star map. Each star map. The Jedi number. Yet if we send a. Secrecy is. Bastila will. And Juhani.
Juhani.
Of course. You will not be. You may return.
You can leave when. The lure of.
The fate of the galaxy. May the Force be with.
Maybe a couple. We might have. Just for. Aww. That would have been so good. But actually. But let's do that. My lightsaber. No.
Then I suggest we move on.
And there's my couple. There's my time loss. But I equipped the sigil crystal, unlike last time. Okay, so we have bad crate skip. So I'm excited to see what kind of time we can get off of here.
Starforge is operating at 200% capacity, far beyond our expectations.
I am more interested in the young Jedi Bastila and her battle meditation. Have you learned how she escaped the destruction of Taris?
She was aided by Karth Onasi, a decorated war hero of the Republic and a legendary soldier. During the Mandalore Wars, he was honored many times for his bravery.
You know this man?
Yes, Lord Malak. He served under me when I still followed the Republic. You could say I was his mentor.
Interesting. How did you acquire this information, Admiral?
An eyewitness, Lord Malak. Kalonord, a bounty hunter, was there when Bastila and Karth escaped the planet. Apparently, they left him for dead.
A Jedi and a war hero. It's a wonder you survived the encounter.
I am hard to kill, Lord Malak.
Kahlo has agreed to help us capture the young Bastila for a very hefty fee, of course. But I assure you he is well worth the price. His reputation as a bounty hunter is well earned.
Her companions are nothing to me, Kahlo. But I desire the young Jedi taken alive, if at all possible.
Lord Malak, forgive me. There is something else. May we have a private audience away from the ears of the common soldiers?
I trust you are not wasting my time, Admiral Carath.
I promise you will be very interested in what Kahlo has to tell you about Bastila's other companions, Lord Malak.
Tatooine is known. A star map. I suspect. No doubt things will be.
Welcome to. First, you're. The immediate. Once you've. I thought this will cover now as you wish.
What?
I feel I must. I am sorry. I hope that. Thank you. I can only hope.
Can I help you? If this is about him. As I said, we're. Well, normally the Sand People are. It's as if they're chief. If you agree to do. Excellent. Here's your license. You might try follow. Very good.
Good combo.
No one lead. Well, let's see it. All right, you'll need it.
Hello there. When you see Tanith, you're just another. Well, he can do what. I'm sure you do.
Nice.
Blur. I'm pretty slow at my time. It's one thing I could definitely work on is to get the that down just a little bit quicker. It'll save seconds. And in this long of a run, you're talking probably a minute or two. But I don't think I'm going to optimize the run. Umper. I should have activated burst of speed. Sorry. How may I be a...
Of course. Yes.
It's like right there. I might have saved it. Maybe not. It's gonna be close. Too high. Magician. Oh no. If I get you honey to move just a little.
What?
Nice. Bye, Callo. Have fun. Have fun killing the Krayt Dragon that I angered and ran away from.
your wish?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, first try, crate skip. Dude, that saves so much time! We just have to return to Ebon Hawk and then go to Kashyyyk. Perfect.
Kashyyyk is a lot. The Wookiees of Kashyyyk. If the star map, no doubt things will be. It is always good, as you will.
So, just be sure to pick first off, poor fellow. Of course.
Valued until you sold the me, sold the neural band.
Of course.
Hold here, Wookiee hunters. I won't stop you.
Oh, I need the Jedi Master Robes too. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Okay. I think Johanna has a small, yeah.
This place, what is it?
Sure. This isn't good. You think I can?
We'll work it.
What do you want, Spade?
Good.
All right. I think this is up. Okay, good GP warp. Save a bunch of time on the Great Walkway. Med packs near the bottom, so I gotta go from the top to get packs on that screen. So we can use regular med packs on me. We're just gonna watch this. I haven't found a good way to handle this on Xbox. The Fast Jolie.
I don't make deal. So you're playing for that set.
Good.
You want anything you'll...
Why am I here?
I'm just a guard. I'm not here because I... They generate us. I don't know how it...
What of it?
I don't like being... Enough of those... You want anything you'll...
Why am I here?
I'm just a guard for... What do you want to know about... I don't like being... Enough of those amid...
What? Run! Run!
Yeah.
welcome.
Don't coddle my days of glory. I follow the jet. Why should being? I've seen my. Perhaps you will be. And it makes. Well, I assure you.
It's a star map quest.
Fine. Now, why would you be at the problems of a. Kashyyyk isn't. The Wookiees have. What I'm saying. Of course, this won't be a. Yes. Wasn't there? Yes, of course. There's also a certain. And on the other side.
Ow.
There, you see, it's only been here a. But there are others. It would have been effective. You aren't going to act. All right then. There are a few surprises.
Ow. Oh my gosh. Got a stun. Come on.
Life forms.
Yes, there's
primary neural
match.
Begin social error. I am sorry. Accessing error. Your request. There are measures with that. Information. Evaluation. You travel with a. If you both remain, he is offered this. The temperament of a.
This machine, sir.
In this instance, you display the pro. Hypothetical. A single spot. What do you do with it? Very good. Ultimate victory. Very good reason. Hypothetical. With no external. Same scenario. Of course you do. As their eyes, you have matched the... Yes. This unit has no activation of...
Yeah, that wasn't a horrible conversation. We made it through.
Well, well. I wonder if the stuff... An interesting theory.
Gotta give Juhani time to catch up too, so it's not bad to kill. It's getting right. I don't know what Juhani's doing. You're going completely the wrong way, Juhan. Yeah, they're still full. Sucks. Going, Juhani. I don't remember how I did this last time.
Yes.
Oh, hopefully it was better than that.
Got something on your...
No.
Oh, I get it.
Trying to hit master speed. Since I healed him, I hope that was the light side action. I was like, I'm here. I already triggered him. They take me straight to Chundar. I still have to wonder if playing the light side version is faster. Okay, that was probably the best I've done in that conversation, just mashing, although maybe there's a quicker way that I don't know. So we're gonna pick up a sim suite here. Yeah, I could drop at Eli afterwards. Mr. Ben. Who's in time? Nice. Saved. Earth Brandon.
Kalonord is dead, Lord Malak. He has failed in his mission. Forgive me.
The penalty for failure is death, Admiral Carath. But the failure was Kalos, not yours. You may rise.
Shall I hire another bounty hunter, Lord Malak?
No mere bounty hunter can stand against a Jedi. I shall not make the same mistake again. My apprentice, Darth Bandon, shall take care of our young Jedi friend. To me, alive, if possible.
As you command, Master.
I wonder if conversations on the ship are gonna break without... I don't know. I haven't tried light side yet without Mission and Zalbar. Uh-oh. It's okay. Let's see what happens. Doesn't work, it doesn't work. I mean,
there are some who believe. During the vision, I felt no doubt things will be. Maybe for the safety of.
Chibed wanani. Kachi chu takum just chibed wanani. Kuyamid we. Kuyamid. Mucha shakpa.
No, that is
what a woman.
I'm all right. Let's. We would never No, no. Mercy is a...
Tunipudu!
No, you don't... Bah! Thank you, Jedi! Let me pose a question. I'm thinking to spare... Well, perhaps a bit of you... What do you think?
Please help us!
Silence! Of course I can...
Let them go. I suppose not.
Look here.
I hate Jedi.
Looks pretty fresh.
That's what I thought. Quite literally, whether... Oh, neither do I.
Enough to crush...
Now, now, let's... What do you say? Oh, I see. Are you going to let us...
Oh, get...
Yeah, this one's...
Fine.
Fine, I'll deal with... I think it's the middle guy. I don't remember. I wonder if I can... I'm very close, but I'm hoping that sparing your Thera is enough. If not... Backup crystal. Perfect. Sith.
Is there something you... You think me a fool? You are far from the... Who am I? Luckily for you, I am the one who did... Ah, obviously. As I thought, with that kind of... Ah, good. I will take you to the... Are you ready to go there now? Then let us leave.
Greetings,
a human that is
promising.
I met this one in the...
That I'll judge. Most impressed. The Jedi, we, however, we are as the four joining with us. What say you, Lash?
I dare.
Brash.
I am must.
I sense much.
I am always.
I see. And you, young... Are you? Now then, the one who succeeds my pupil...
As Master Utha, what is an act of work?
If you wish to get the rest is for...
Ah, there you. Absolutely. As a matter of fact. Good. As I said, once that occurs, there you and I will. The tomb is in a reaching that. Is that such a Master Uthark? I suppose you could do, but this is a. Do you believe Uthark? Tell Master Uthark. I'm so glad you. I will begin to make. I can help you. Peace is a lie through power. Simple words. I am not surprised. You have had an...
Yes. Oh, I know that. I mean... I just don't... Yes, I'm...
You? My name is Lash... Adul. You? Just figure that out. I found an artifact. I don't have it just... like... So what if it is? Help me get it? Hmm. I suppose... I want something out of... Oh. You've given me a lead. Unfortunately, the whole... That makes sense to you? Remember this.
All right, good stuff.
last, you may have defeated. Your words mean.
Well, that went tragically. I didn't realize I didn't have Master 4 speed on. I jumped.
There you are. I've been calling to the get ready. Wonderful. And here, I'll just run along. Forget it. Back off. I'm warned. Over my
oh, that's tragic. Oh, ow. Could I please finish you off? Oh my gosh. This might be a bad save. But I am kind. Sorry. Actually, stim set. Okay, my best play is gonna have to be, I'm gonna have to get Master Speed back up and running. Didn't have enough force, otherwise I would have. But that means I'm gonna have to kill these Chirac around for a minute. Gosh. If I can convince the Chirac to go away, that would be nice, wouldn't it? I am going to have to use force speed at like last possible second. I didn't stim. This is going so badly. them. Run around for a second. Away from the Chirax. Hit force speed, proc back up. And then we're gonna hyper stim. Because I need the hyper stim set here. Battle stim. Stamina. Just finish him off. Finish him off. Thank you. It wasn't perfect. Actually, it was really bad, but we didn't lose all of our time save. As far as I know. Dude, you have to remember to set up before him. Because that's one of the hard... That might be... Malik isn't even that.
Oh? What is... I see. It is a bit normally the one... Perhaps it will be you. This will weak... For coming to me with... Go now. A student is... Ah, I commend your... Go now. Then finish the... Peace is at... Through passion. Through strength. Through power. Through victory? The Force. Yes. Tell me then, true or false? Well done. Go now. You have... So I see. You have impressed me. You have but one. I would advise you, when you return...
Okay, I saved myself an Uthar talk.
So then we go now.
I don't think my alignment's good enough for Solari. Should have picked up the other crystal.
Very well.
Indeed you have.
Is that a tone of mission?
I don't...
Yes. You are to follow in the lightsabers.
Be very cautious.
Do you understand? Good.
Okay. This was good. During life yet.
So you,
the force is,
you took a great risk. Sometimes you must, that is the lesson. True, but good. All life must, so it is the same. So it behooved, normally this would,
what?
Indeed.
No.
Sadly, you
do you hear that?
So the time has,
unfortunately, as if I would ever believe.
Nice.
You are too strong, as I thought. Then I hope you got. I was right. Your path lead. Go then.
Nice. Didn't even get hit. Doesn't matter, but I didn't get hit. Now we gotta walk through the valley. And we're going improvement that Chaos told me that I had even known about, and you know, it's like, oh. Why didn't I do that? Hey, Dak. Probably forced. I wonder if I can get in and out fast enough and into my menu. This may be a misplay, but if I can time my menu fast enough. Uh-oh, saving. Otherwise I'll just have to kill him and transit back. Oh, that sucks. Well then. Come on. The one, you have a crystal? I wish I had force power left. Okay, so one dude didn't drop anything. And did Bandon drop anything? Life. Well, yeah, I'm already losing time. Yeah. We're over here. Did we skip Senny by chance?
Greetings. We do some mining. Our starport, this office is, if you're in need of, you certainly can.
certainly can.
Good for me. I have no money left. Oh my gosh, I still had 4-speed on and I can't like queue it up. That's one thing I despise. I'll be interested to see if I can still learn. Hey there, Red Avenger. I cannot. So maybe after we, I just lost track of my mind. Pick the candy man.
What happened? What's going on?
Sith interdictor ship. They must have been waiting for us on the hyperspace route. We're caught in their tractor beam.
Do you recognize the ship?
It's the Leviathan. Saw Karras' vessel. My own mentor. Admiral Karras, when the Sith attacked. I'm not gonna do it.
Talk of an escape.
And I'll admit it won't.
Maybe Admiral Cap. We just have to. The Admiral will be.
Well, if we're gonna pick.
You could give me a. Make my wounds. I'll go into the.
Hold on. There.
Plus, I think. I don't think I picked the fast version. Sure, it was Buff Candyman. That's the name of the split.
Too long since we last spoke. I see the recent months have not been kind.
But I recognize you.
Did you learn nothing?
That was a coward.
In war, even.
My wife died in that.
You used to be a man. You're an insignificant.
We will never s-
Your words are brave. You're defiant. The Dark Lord will. You mean the Dark Lord will not. However, Lord Mal. Enough.
Don't waste your breath.
I'm sure you. It is time to put you. However, Eve, the interrogation.
My pain is mean.
I tire of thee. Very well. Enough. This first question was Dantooine, isn't it? It doesn't matter. Now, tell me. Perhaps you need a.
No.
Listen. Now I will. Perhaps another.
No!
I am surprised. I see I am wasting. I will leave you here.
Pretty slow mashing. Save my.
Don't try to move.
They tortured all of us.
The dark side has. Yes. I suppose I'm taking. I'd like to believe that we should have felt a distance. I can only hope.
None of this will. Saul mentioned that.
It is fortunate you. I have to confess. I know you would never. I don't honestly. Did you feel that?
Well, then we better hope.
Better hope the Candyman comes to save us. At him, he is ripped. I honestly don't even know how you're supposed to do this casually.
Better get moving. Then you are a fool. Surprise and secret.
Count me in, then.
That's a good idea. The three of us will get our...
Don't you worry.
We'll meet you there as soon...
This is Kandora.
This is the candy.
No problem. Didn't work. No problem. Didn't work. No problem. Got it.
Thank you for not being in combat for 20 years. Okay. So, save. We're gonna stim. Our force speed. It's still up. I just waited a second. Dude, we have to loot. I didn't realize I was like 1 second away from losing speed. I just need to lose speed. Guess it again. Because I just don't have enough force power to keep passing speed. Or... You should be dead. That sucks. Is it? It. Just so it'd speed up, but. Okay. Please just work. I did that really slowly.
What can I do?
Oh, first try, saw skip.
How can I help? Then I suggest we move.
Slow, so I'll skip, but honestly, all things considered, we're doing reasonably well on level. I want that grenade. Save just in case. Like, you gotta hug the wall, but you can't hug it. Lose a bunch of time on this one or my first one? I am good.
The Jedi do not believe in killing their prisoners. No one deserves execution. No.
Oh, I should have worn the Sith armor for this.
The Jedi strike. Once I served, I ordered my. You mean why did I? But you knew. The Jedi are.
It's true. Your mind was
The Jedi. Forgiveness. A small part, but now fate. The Jedi Council.
Easy. Oh, we're missing music. It's like bomb. That sucks. Oh my gosh, I got so lucky he procced on them.
This isn't over.
Your friends.
For the jet! I'll hold Malik off. You two get out of here. Find the Star Forge.
No, I was really
no!
lucky.
The door sealed. Bastila doesn't. Bastila sacrifice.
Couldn't see. You can't see. I have to remember that. You can't see me speed through.
Where is Bastila?
We ran into Malik. He would.
Oh no! Oh well, doesn't matter. I killed the Giska. Want to get to my part. Ow. Pushy. Thank you. Ow.
Sure.
Didn't die. Joel. Push him off.
Yes.
Up to me.
Sure.
Oh, I missed it. I had it there. That should be good. Going the light side endings. This is gonna sketch it. As soon as she starts talking, you can save it.
Come on, Bastila. We have to.
You were stronger than I would. You can deny what you are, remember? These are not your the council tried to, but in our shared mistakes, you deserved. Your mind was once long.
It's not.
You are beneath me. But you, Rev. You are a pathetic. You will be crushed.
Yeah, run away, Basti. Run away. I think this other one did. Okay, we're getting out of here, Jolie. We got this. I believe.
Where's Bastila? Is she alive? What happened inside that temple? The dark side.
She was always in this planet. Malik has us. Remember the bomb.
But there's still hope for her.
I'm not sure.
No doubt. But let.
Let's say 2 seconds.
The Republic fleet must have gotten the message I sent as we were crashing into that planet. I'm picking up a transmission from them now.
This is Admiral Fawn Dodonna to the Avon Hawk. Do you read us?
Admiral Dodonna, this is Karth Onassi. We're receiving your transmission.
Karth, I'm glad to see you're still alive. We've begun our assault on the Star Forge, but we're taking heavy losses. How did the Sith ever manage to build something of this scope?
The Star Forge wasn't constructed by the Sith, Admiral. We don't have time for me to fully explain it, but that space station is far older than you can imagine.
Maybe we should pull the fleet back and retreat. I don't know if we have the firepower to go up against this alien technology.
You can't do that, Admiral. The Star Forge is a factory of immense power. It's been churning out the capital ships, snub fighters, and assault droids that have powered the Sith war effort. You have to destroy the Star Forge now, or you'll be fighting an unending wave of reinforcements.
Then I guess we have no choice. But it isn't going to be easy. I can't even get our capital ships into position to start bombarding the Star Forge. The Sith fleet is too well organized. It's like they can guess our every move and counter our every strategy.
It's because of Bastila, Admiral. She turned to the dark side. Became Malik's apprentice. We suspect she's somewhere on that space station right now, using her battle meditation against you and your fleet.
This is Master Vandor. A number of Jedi Knights have joined our fleet under his command.
If Bastila is using her power to augment the Sith, then Malak's fleet is invincible. Our only hope is to somehow stop Bastila from using her battle meditation.
How can we do that if she's on the space station?
I will send a squadron of Jedi Knights to the Star Forge to find Bastila. Their small ships will be able to fly through the Sith blockade and dock on the space station. If they can find Bastila, they may be able to distract her attention from the battle overhead. That should allow you to move your capital ships into position for a final assault on the Star Forge itself.
I hate to ask this after all you've done, Karth, but the Jedi may need all the help they can.
Don't worry, Admiral. The Ebon Hawk and her crew are gonna see this through to the end.
And may the Force be with you.
Thank you.
You made it. If we don't, come on, before they... Damn! So much for catching them unprepared. We'll deal with these Sith. You get into the stuff.
This is not
Lord Malak.
You underestimate.
Of course. The Jedi have invaded the Starforge. Destroy them. Destroy them all.
That was not my... Come on, we gotta kill it before we lose our master speed. Nice! We're doing good. Just lost our master speed. I think this is my fastest deck one. Yeah, we got a cutscene, which back up to.
course not.
I am curious.
Is it? And a third cutscene.
Master, why have you summoned me?
This will not...
Revan!
The forces bring... You must kill...
Yes, Lord Ma...
I sense your... Stay here.
Of course, Master.
I'm going to save it, and I think I'm just going to straight up fight this.
Revan can stand against the full fury of the Star.
I think that's the play here. Just got a solo mode and run as fast as possible to Bastila.
Revan. Sadly, now you must...
Boy, I hope my stems are still active.
See now why Malak. I can't even the dark side as Malak teach. Have you forgotten the way? Then I will take on. No, Revan.
Easy.
The dark side will all.
Oh.
choice. No. You always had more. You were Revenant. And even now, you love me. Malak knew how I... But what good is love? Yes. But how would you... You play a dangerous... You were brave. You will go on to do... And you said you love... I love you too. After this, you should go. I should stay here, though. I'm sorry. I will stay here in this... You must go and... Good luck, my love.
Oh, there's a cutscene here, too. Oh, that sucks. I didn't realize there was a cutscene there. Maybe I can skip a quick. I did not realize there was a cutscene there. That sucks. Maybe I should have still done the GP.
Green Squadron, moving in.
I guess it's not that long. It could have been worse. It's just me, so I don't have to do any stinky just to get up. That fight was pretty cool, so I'll admit. And there was no risk of like Juhani dying or something crazy like that. The dark side way may still be faster with the GP warp. I got plenty of stims. We're ready.
Well done, Revan. You are stronger.
I don't know that we can beat this fight.
Perhaps you are too foolish word, Savior. Of course, we have been once again.
That's a lot of misses. Okay. Cutscene one.
You continue to but you are a fool. The star for look around you, Revan. See the bodies. You should recognize them from the Academy. These are Jedi who fell when I attacked Dantooine. For all intents and purposes, dead. Except for one difference. I have not let
out. Oh no. Dude, why can't I hit him? Oh my gosh, there we go. Can I bump him? Almost. Yes! We lost a little bit of time on that fight because we were alone and we had a bunch of misses, but even just 11 seconds, that could have been just RNG with the misses.
Still spouting the
Thanks, boss.
The Jedi, I see.
Easy.
Maybe there is more truth in their code than I ever believed. I cannot help but wonder, Revan, what would have happened had our positions been reversed? What if fate had decreed I would be captured by the Jedi? Could I return to the light as you did? If you had not led me down the dark path in the first place, what destiny would I have found? I suppose, but that destiny...
Yay, we get to watch the ending, and I broke 3 hours by a comfortable margin that time. I guess I should thank a couple people, Indy, Lane, Chaos, all from the KOTOR community. They were all big helps. Even Range, I think, was in the discussions a little. They all helped make reality. I'd like to bring the time a little bit lower, but I don't really know how much lower I can see it going. Like, some of the best two. But I'd like to do the. Super.
That's wonderful news. There's no time to celebrate just yet. I was able to use my...
And that means we all have to...